Triple P advocates giving warnings for transitions to children because they recognize that children need time to process information.
Julianne, two more minutes, okay? Two more minutes and then we're gonna turn off Sesame Street.
I'll let you watch this for 2 minutes and then it's time to get dressed.
So we're gonna eat in 5 minutes, okay?
One more minute.
They really do need that time to process, get ready, and to be more in a place where they're able to change activities without exhibiting any misbehavior.